Alright, here we're going to demonstrate how to do a reverse fly on the machine. Now this is a movement that you can make to target your posterior delts and also your upper back. Now when you do this exercise, the benefits of doing, say, with a dumbbell, you get tension all the way through. Say we're doing bent over fly with a dumbbell, because of gravity, we get tension at the top, we don't have tension a lot at the bottom of the movement. Whereas with this, because the machine and the setup, we get tension all the way through. So this is how you do the movement. Position yourself. Pull the shoulders back, lock the scapula. From there, coming out as far as you can, and then back, just a shoulder lock out. Now notice, when I do the movement, and I pull back, I don't let the shoulder roll forward. I keep the shoulder pulled down and back, I keep my scapula.